Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dulakia and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Here are some updates of Indian monsoon. Four people were killed in Assam and India and the number of flood affected districts in the state increased to 25 of the total 33 as rainfall continued in several parts of the state on Monday, officials said. Two people in Dibrugarh and one each in Barpeta and Golpara died due to downing on Monday, taking the death toll due to the floods this season to 24. According to the Assam State Disaster Management Authority, 2,402 villages in 72 revenue circles in most part of the state except Barak Valley have been affected by floods. With four rivers flowing above the danger level, the threat of flood looms over parts of North Bihar. The State Meteorological Department has predicted that heavy rain would continue till July 2nd. The Kosi, Bagmati, Kamla, Balan and Mahananda were flowing above the danger level at many places on Monday, threatening to inundate several parts of northern district of such as Muzaffarpur, Katihar, Purnia, Jhanjarpur and Madhubani and Sitamadhi. Kolkata has received the first three-digit rainfall in 24 hours of this season and recorded 129 mm on June 28, the third highest in the last 10 years. The mostly normal rainfall of 287.5 mm has been surpassed by a huge margin. The capital city earns distinction of heavy rain and the highest monthly rainfall of 381.9 mm in the last 10 years. Mumbai in this season has not scored century rainfall as yet. The monthly rainfall for Mumbai in June 15 is 524.8 mm against the normal of 540.9 mm. Mumbai and Kolkata are both rainiest location during the southwest monsoon season. Kolkata is one of the wettest cities in eastern India, has a seasonal average of 1,359 mm, but trails far behind Mumbai with a daunting figure of 2,260 mm. Both the cities have past records of overcoming huge deficit in a short span of time. Both locations are poised for good monsoon showers in the next week. Mumbai is expected to have heavy rainfall with a bright chance of scoring the first 100 of the season between 2nd and 5th July. Cyclonic circulation in the Arabian Sea off the Konkan coast is going to trigger prolonged heavy spell with extreme intensity on the 3rd July. On the eastern shore, a churning monsoon circulation in the North Bay of Bengal will propel a fast well spell of Kolkata between 5th and 7th July. In all probabilities, Mumbai is likely to overtake Kolkata in exceeding seasonal rainfall by 10th July 2020. Gujarat was experiencing dry, hot and humid weather conditions for the last many days. Although occasional light showers were going on over South District in the state, overall weather was dry and hot. Until the June 29th, the Gujarat region is rain deficient by 22%, whereas Saurashtra and Kutch region is surplus by 36%. The cyclonic circulation is over north coastal Maharashtra and adjoining area. This cyclonic circulation will gradually move in the northerly direction over Gujarat. During the last 24 hours, Surat has received 48 mm rain, Mahua 16 mm, Amreli 7 mm, Bhavnagar 5 mm and Veerawal 4 mm of rain. Rajkot, Dwarka, Nalia, Kandla and Baroda have recorded light rain. Now rain activities are going to increase over many parts of Gujarat in the coming days. Rains are expected to become heavy between July 4 and 6 over parts of Gujarat. So next 1 week will give significant relief from ongoing hot and humid weather conditions in Gujarat. This upcoming rains will certainly lift the spirit of farmers of Gujarat. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dulakia. For more weather updates like this, do like, share and subscribe to our channel.